Now to a Contact 7 consumer alert. Experts say it's time to clean out your wallet to protect yourself from identity theft. They say remove your social security card and most of your credit cards.
Only carry what you're going to use. There's no reason for us to carry 15 credit cards with us. Carry the one that you're going to use.
Now experts say the best way to protect yourself from identity theft is to freeze your credit so criminals can't open any new accounts in your name.